Hello mga kaigsuunan! Good evening! Kamusta na kayo? So, we talk about COVID-19 vaccine. So, someone asking me about COVID vaccine. Kung magpa-inject ba daw ako. So, for me, I'm going to say yes to vaccine. Kasi I believe sa kasabihan na nasa Diyos ang awa, nasa tao ang gawa. So, kaya magpa-vaccine ako para maibsan naman yung takot ko pag lumalabas ako, diba? May panglaban ang katawan, hindi lang face mask and face shield. So, about the side effect, bahala na si Lord doon. Kaya ako magpabaksin ako. Sana kayo din, magpabaksin din kayo para have a good life. Diba? Para sa safety ng sarili mo at sa safety ng pamilya mo. Kasi sa panahon ngayon, we need to accept the reality of life. Na ito na nga, pandemya. So, magpabaksin tayo. And dahil nga ganun, so magpa-vaccine talaga tayo. It's my opinion kasi we are different, diba? May kanya-kanya tayong opinion why ayaw mo at why gusto mo. So ako naman, gusto ko talaga magpa-vaccine. So I hope na kayo din gusto nyo kasi in this life, mahirap talaga ang buhay. At hindi katulad before, di ba? But don't worry. Everything have a purpose. Everything have a reason. Wala namang forever. So believe me, ang virus, wala din forever. They will become a memories. And they will become loss. Kaya fight lang fight tayo, di ba? Sabi nga, ni sinuguyan, wither lang. So, fight. Dahil, pag hindi ka lumaban, talo ka. So, that's for me, my opinion is yes to vaccine. So, hope na ikaw din. So, always remember, today, the important is your tomorrow. Because tomorrow is your hope. Tomorrow is your future day and a good life day. And today will become yesterday and yesterday will become memories of life na hindi mo na balikan. So pag natapos na tong pandemya, hindi na natin pwede balikan. It become memories. So we need to fight and trust God and believe to God. Everything have a reason and a purpose why did happen this. So, let's trust to God. And this is the life. So, we need to accept. So, kahit mahirap, kailangan natin i-accept. Diba? So, like me, I just accept the reality of my life. Everyone not expected, lalo na ako. In the first place, nahirapan din ako. Sino ba naman hindi nahirapan, di ba? Everyone's very hard to start over again. But we need to stand and smile and face it and trust to God. Life is life. Ang life ay parang buhay. Kaya huwag kang sumuko. Just trust God. Everything will be okay. Everything will be right. So, that's it for me. So, sana ikaw din magpabaksin ka din tulad ko. Kasi, para gumaan yung buhay. We fight and everything will be good. May magandang plano si Lord para sa atin. So that's it, and thank you, and good night. Bye.